That's not hot chocolate. That's a cup of prejudice. Ugh.